some young Memorial fans on hand for the big regional final. We'll pick it up early in the match for the Memorial Mustangs. Adelia Gonda on the assist right here to Logan Patterson. She shoots and scores. Goal, 1-0, Memorial on top. Same score, second half. Memorial, Zoe Seeley on the header, but great save by Emily Quintanilla. Later, Cypher's Ryan Brontemarco on the blast, but Maddie Dukes knocks it up, stays with it, and the save. Then a blow for Memorial. Mustangs' leading scorer, Adelia Gonda, gets leveled right there. No penalty is called. Even worse, Gonda stayed down in pain. She had to be carted off the field. The end result would be this. She returned later in the match on crutches. 73rd minute of the match, Cyfair, Constance White to Brontemarco. It's knocked away, but a penalty called on the collision, and so Cyfair can tie it. Constance White, it's saved by Maddie Dukes. How about that? Late in the match now, Mustangs, Tiana Lekic to Lydia O'Neill, back to Lekic, and she shoots and scores the goal. That makes it 2-0, and that would be the final. A tough, hard-fought win for Memorial as the Mustangs advance to the state semifinals. Lots of love as well for Gonda right there. It's the second regional title for Memorial, which advanced to play Vandergrift in the 6A state semis.